party in the air, party in the air, party in the air like you just don't care. Party, 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 party.
Welcome to the Gracious Adventure Show. We are going to be reviewing the Fluffy Pop Slime Shakers. And this came from Ross.
Hello.
We have these three ice creams, and we have a cup, and some mixing powder, and instructions. Here are the instructions. Read over them carefully. Now you just tear it with your lime. Voila. Now we're going to pour the water in here. Okay. That was all of it in there.
Okay, close it, secure the lid.
And then shake for 30 seconds. Now you remove the lid and just wait 5 minutes. No. After 5 minutes, you mix up your slime. This one is an abomination. And you get these little add-ins to your slime, and you get these little, the rubber? Nice. Nice. I'm gonna put this in my slime. Now, let's put this in here.
Now you have to sprinkle these in.
Look at the French bracket. Voila. And voila. This smells delicious. Now let's play. Ooh. Oh, this feels really good. This feels really good. This is forming. It's forming. My life has changed. Look, look. And you can even combine them all if you want. You can mix them together. It smells like air freshener. That smells really good. And the color is so cool. And it feels
cotton candy.
It feels like it's gonna just stick to your hands, but look. It didn't stick to my hands at all. It was very easy to make. We just put some water into the powder and then we just shook it. And it formed pretty well.
The purple just took over everything. The purple's like, no more blue, no more pink.
That was the fluffy slime reveal.
Go out and buy yourself some fluffy slime.
It just came out.